What?
On the mat now. On the mat now.
Do it.
On the mat now. Slip slide now.
Dude, that's
can't
a good.
Dude.
Let me hit a little bit, robot. Let me
robot
hit a little bit.
Counterpart.
You. Robot detects an unknown presence behind
you. Where is the unknown presence? It is not a human being.
What?
You know what I was thinking though, for real though? Like, you could dance like a robot, but can't a robot dance like a human being? Can a robot dance like a human
That's
being?
That's a mind-blowing photography.
Kind of robot.
We bow to build a robot.
Oh yeah. Gotta use that.
Yeah.
That's a robot head
That's
right there.
That's a good
dude.
Robot head.
Hey dude, your goggles too tight, cause it's are your goggles too tight?
Yeah, but I don't want none of these metal filings getting in my eyes. I know a dude. Yeah, metal filings got into his eyeball.
Uh-huh.
And then he went like around a big magnet and it sucked his eyeballs out.
Oh man. Dude, are you okay? You're fogging up. Look at me real quick. Look at me. Just look up,
I can't focus on you that dude.
But I can't even see nothing. You're so fogged up, dude.
I know. I'll tell you. It's hard to breathe in this thing. It's harder to see, though. Wait a minute. A straw. That will help me breathe. See, that's all I bet already, right?
That's called problem solving.
Problem solved. Next case, Your Honor.
Yeah!
We almost done. We almost done. The saddest day in the world is the day that a dog dies in space.
I don't even know what you said, man.
It's getting harder to breathe again.
Oh, man. That straw ain't giving you air. I don't know. I don't think work goggles is supposed to cut off the airflow, man.
I get a bad headache. Next stop, dancing robot.
Yeah. Totally 100% homemade robotics dance machine. Yeah!
Let me plug in the coordinates.
What? It's about to be a discotheque for human beings only.
It's like him.
Yeah, like look at me. Look how I look natural.
More human. More fluid.
That's the best you can do? Come on, robot.
Come on, robot. Oh man, that was a highly disappointing.
He misses.
Human dance, that was very robotic. What is it that humans have that makes them dance like humans that robots do not have?
Easy, man. Skin, man. He looked like somebody ripped the skin off. If I didn't have skin, I wouldn't want to dance.
That's right, dude.
Look, when I dance, I use my skin.
We gotta make skin happen on this robot.
Completion of the Baker Skin Robot Project.
Ready for action. Yeah, baby boy. That's turkey bacon. No pork. No pork.
We didn't skimp on the back, yo. We did it.
Oh, there you go. You're doing it.
About to change the world. Here you go. Hey.
Jesse, no.
No, get off.
No, Jesse.
No.
Get away from that.
Get away from that.
Jesse,
get away from that dog.
I don't think Mother Nature wanted robots to dance like humans. She sure as hell didn't want them to have skin. Trayvon! Trayvon.
Oh man, that's loud. Oh man.
Oh man, I gotta help my friend. I'm coming, man! I'm coming!
Hey, get out of
Mother Nature's a bitch!